In the past, as farmers, we've used our gut and our intuition to understand how plants ripen. But this is just not good enough. We can also use historical data, but you really need to understand what is on the plant, how much fruit in a flowering, a green, a red, a purple, whatever stage it is at, to be able to forecast well. For forecasting and how we forecast, we don't just use historical data. We look at the ripening curves of the fruit itself. So we track, let's say, a strawberry from a flower all the way through to a pickable fruit and look at how long that takes in each stage. We don't do that against calendar days. We do it against growing degree days, so how many sort of heat units that the plant can grow within each day. And that gives us a really accurate way to model out the sort of plant behaviour. When you're an agronomist at university, you learn about the ripening curves and they're kind of set in concrete. Because at Bitwise, we have high fidelity data of the plants that's been collected every 2 weeks, and we're tracking those berries as they grow across growing degree days consistently, it means that we can alter the ripening curves and that they're sort of a more fluid curve. We know that there's not just one ripening curve per variety and you set and forget. Your different irrigation, your different fertilizer, your different plastics will all affect the ripening curves and deviate from the original ripening curve. So because we've got this high fidelity data coming from the AI and the GoPro, we can almost act in real time to react to how the plant's feeling. At Bitwise Agronomy, we help farmers know with confidence and repeatedly what yield they're going to pick in any given day. This gives confidence to the entire supply chain and increases the accuracy of a forecast from anywhere as low as 50% to about 90% accurate. So the measurable impact that our farmers have is the increase in revenue. When farmers use Bitwise Agronomy, they make more money. It's as simple as that.